A Parting Guest by James Whitcomb Riley, read for LibriVox.org by Elise Boucher in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. What delightful hosts are they, life and love? Lingeringly I turn away this late hour, yet glad enough they have not withheld from me their high hospitality. So, face lit with delight and all gratitude, I stay yet to press their hands and say, thanks, so fine a time. Good night. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.